36th verse. I had a host of people in the building praying early this morning. Prayer has that very positive effect. It prepares our hearts for what God is going to do. Today, before this service closes, I'm believing several will be baptized. We're believing the Lord for the infilling of the Holy Ghost for those that have not been filled. Lives changed. Reading from New King James Version today, Mark 8:36. For what will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his soul? Or what will a man give in exchange for his soul? I want to preach to you this morning for just a little while the value of one soul. The value of one soul. Can we pray? Lord, I sense your presence here in a great way today. I sense that you is directing me down this path for this word, for this hour. And so you knew who would be here. You understood long before I had these words. I'm praying you speak to our hearts, open our understanding. And God, give us clarity about the value of one soul. In Jesus' name, amen. Shake someone's hand and tell them how glad you are to see them in church. Would you do that?